My unique designs, my unique patterns for the designer's face mask are ready. These designer masks are going to rock the market, but I'm not sure which fabric should I use to make designer face masks. Should I use any fabric to make a designer face mask? Does the choice of fabric make any difference? If you're looking for answer to these questions, then my friend, this video is for you. Hello, this is your friend Tushar from Charu Creation Private Limited. The two most important things to remember while choosing a fabric for face mask is, first, the fabric must be dense enough to capture viral particles. A very simple way of deciding whether a fabric is a good candidate for making masks or not is to hold it up to a bright light. If light passes really easily through the fibers and you can almost see the fibers, it is not a good fabric. If it is a denser weave of thicker material and light does not pass through it as much, that's the material you want to use. That is the reason that knit fabrics should be avoided for making masks, because they create holes when they stretch, which the virus could get through. The second most important factor is the breathability quotient. Can a person breathe with ease through the fabric? Tests performed at the Wake Forest Institute for Regenerative Medicine in North Carolina, USA, show that tightly woven 100% cotton fabric of dense weave is an appropriate fabric to make masks, as it has filtration effectiveness of more than 50% even against 0.02 micron bacteriophage MS2 particles. Remember, coronavirus is 0.1 micron, 5 times larger than bacteriophage MS2 particles. Moreover, according to a study, tightly woven 100% cotton fabric of dense weave has the 3% better breathability than a 3-ply surgical mask. Cotton fabric is a cost-effective option, but if your pocket allows, you can also opt for silk and linen. Silk has filtration effectiveness of 54%, while linen has filtration effectiveness of 62% against 0.02 micron bacteriophage MS2 particles. Talking about breathability quotient, it is 11% more easier to breathe through silk than a 3-ply surgical mask, while one can breathe through a linen fabric face mask with 25% more ease than a 3-ply surgical mask. Friends, I really want to acknowledge you for watching this video. May you and your customers be safe and secure in these challenging times. To know more about face masks and the fabrics required to make face masks, contact us at +91 99 711 06200 or simply email us at charu@charu.org.in. If you find this info useful, please subscribe to this YouTube channel to get more useful information. Thanks a lot.